Ma Eracle stava lì con guarda per dentro a Benin, fenno l'aere, fenno il clima, fenno il filosofo da Zinia. Forse andava per l'ascer da Zinia, o per le fleste alla, e Zinia ferfa, ma che c'è l'alla, alla osbo il salva del Meriene per blua da predicazione.
The Bible has a lot to say about wisdom.
In Bibbia anda ħafna xej minnha fuq lek.
Especially in the book of Proverbs.
Specialment in the book of Proverbs.
And we will read from Proverbs chapter 9 verse 10. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. Here we read that true wisdom is God-centered. So God, Jesus, was not condemning wisdom. He was condemning us from relying on the natural needs instead of spiritual needs of people. As we read in Proverbs chapter 29, verse 18, the first part. Where there is no vision, the people will perish. Vision is something that we need. Vision is direction. A purpose towards a target. Businesses also have visions and they have targets. But for us Christians, that's not enough. Because vision is the direction not that we set, but that God, what God gives us. Vision is going to where God wants us to go. And these salvations were lacking. They had not no insight on what God wanted from them, but they only depended on their knowledge. We can run into the same problem. When we do decisions in the church or in our private life, we just use it. Because I'm intelligent, I have a degree. So I take decisions. We must go in front of God with prayer for every little decision that we have to do in our life. And that will lead us to success. How can we know that we did the right choice? Because we did what God wanted us to do. Henrietta Mayers, an evangelical author and evangelist, once said, when God gives a command or a vision, it is never a question of what He will do, but what we will do. To be successful in God's work, it is to fall in line with His will and to do His way. All that is pleasing to Him is success. To conclude, I want you to take this sentence with you home. True success is found in being spiritually rich.